It also has a hook on the side there, so you can actually hook it onto the side of the paint, so you don't have to worry about putting it somewhere and it dripping everywhere.